We've had refugees streaming from the south for the last 2 days. The chantry and tavern are full to bursting. There simply isn't enough food to go around, and we Templars can barely keep order. You'd be better off elsewhere, my friend.
Make her watch over us all. I hope we make it through the night.
I'm keeping an eye on you.
3 days of traveling to wait for hours in an alley. Brilliant. Hope the harlot shows up soon. There's a few things I'd like to do myself in Denerim.
It's magic. I suppose in the Imperium they use magic to boil water and cross the street. The Chantry sent a Templar to watch them the first day. If the Chantry says it's safe, it must be. It's supposed to keep you from getting sick. If you're already ill, though, well, they take you into quarantine.
Mine is an honorable task, and I shall drown out anyone who claims otherwise. The public has a right to know. Sorry, can't talk. A crier's work is never done.
Maker, isn't dinner ready yet?
Oh, my foot's asleep again.
And so here is the mighty Grey Warden at long last. The crows send their greetings once again. And where is Zevran? I don't see him with you. How very disappointing.